Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I am Sangeeta. Before going to main video, please keep a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. So today's video is Bulbul Tripti Dimri inspired makeup look. It is very natural and Bengali look also. Shutopa is my one of dear friend, many time requested me to do a Bengali look. Thank you so much, and thank you also for Manushweta who told me to do this, and I am really inspired by Smita Deepak ma'am to do this look. So moving my main video, separate hair in two parts to curl my hair, and I am using Matrix serum as my heat protection serum and using Bronson's chopsticks for curling my hair. If you don't like to use heat objects on your hair, please watch Smita ma'am's video for hair tutorial. For eyebrow, I am going to use Miss Clear eyebrow pencils in the shade black. In this look, eyebrows are pretty filled and I have to do the same. Then with the help of Olivia pan sticks in the shade Egyptian dark, I will clean up my brows area. For moisturizer, I am using Plum Green Tea Moisturizer, and primer, I am using Blue Heaven Primer, my favorite primer. For color correcting my face, I am taking NY Bay foundation stick in the shade 14. Then set it with some loose powder. Today I am going to use NY Bay foundation stick in the shade 14. This foundation gives you natural finish, and I need this look today. Blend it well. Take any concealer which matches your skin tone and just conceal where you need it. I am using today Wet n Wild concealer in the shade medium Downy. Blend it with my damp beauty blender. Set all your makeup look with any loose powder, but very lightly. Do not make your face look cakey. Then I am taking a brown gel liner from InColor. Draw a very thin line on my upper lash line and smudge it with a small blending brush. Do not do this on if you have hooded eyes. Thank you. also using the same gel liner on my waterline and also applying the same way on my lower lash line and smudge it with the blending brush. Then I'm going to use Maybelline Colossal Mascara and keeps my lashes a natural volume. Going to little bronze up my face and applying lip balm from Fadi and using little bit peachy blush on my face. For lippy, I am using pinky coral shade from NYX Soft Matte, and for gradient lip look, I am using a red lipstick little bit on the middle of my lip, and see the natural lip look. So fixing all the makeup with Plum Green Tea Revitalizing Face Mist. So today I did not use any contouring, baking or highlighting because I have to look very natural, no makeup look. Open up my hair and clip it up. Without sindoor or vermilion, this look is incomplete, and sindoor is very important for Hindu married women. For bindi, I am using same and doing it with my finger, just looking like natural and raw bindi. So this is the final bulbul look. Tell me guys in the comment section, how is it? If you do this same, don't forget to tag me on my social accounts. All the links are given in my description box. If you like it, please give me a big thumbs up. Love you so much guys. Bye bye.